exercise 7.1, question number 3 of class 9 maths. Now here it is given that AD is equal to BC, angle CBO is equal to angle DAO. These two are perpendicular given, therefore 90 degree each angle are these. And we have to prove that BO is equal to BO is this side is equal to this side. Now first we will prove these two triangles are congruent. We will take triangle BOC and DOA. In this BC is equal to AD given, angle DAO, this angle is given of 90 degree, and CBO angle is also given of 90 degree. And angle 1 equal to 2, these are vertically opposite angle, this we have taken out. And therefore, triangle BOC congruent to triangle DOA by AAS similarity. And by this, we can say BO is equal to OA by CPCT. When BO is equal to OA is there, therefore we can say GD bisect AB. Therefore we can say CD bisect AB.